Check out one river within my mind.
Have you ever wondered what sets you apart from others? It is simple, it is personal, and it's magical. In the end, it's about you and how you relate to others. The issue is sharing experiences. The problem is that we are lost in a sea of mindless information with nowhere to go. Heading north on the southbound express, we can't seem to stop the train. Tag, shoot, and share. Look at the Zen within you and pause for a moment in silence to a time long ago. Make an appointment to take some time off. Look back at the past to make plans for the future. I have nowhere to go, and I kind of like it. Within me, I can remember, I can recall, I can experience a time when the world stood still. It is within your grasp and within your power. It is something that you deserve. It is something that you should expect. Take a chance, step off the fast track, and go back in time to a place where life was simple. All I ask is respect, dignity, and clarity as we walk into the future a footstep at a time. Personalize it, realize it, and then share it on the internet of experiences.